गुड आफ्टरनून क्लास सिक्स. एज यू कैन सी वी विल स्टार्ट अवर न्यू चैप्टर सेपरेशन ऑफ सब्सटेंसेस. बट बिफोर स्टार्टिंग दिस चैप्टर आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू समथिंग अबाउट योर प्रीवियस चैप्टर. योर प्रीवियस चैप्टर इज वॉट यू हैव लर्न इन योर प्रीवियस चैप्टर. द नेम ऑफ योर प्रीवियस चैप्टर इज सॉर्टिंग मटीरियल्स इन टू ग्रुप्स. इन दैट चैप्टर यू मस्ट हैव लर्न अबाउट दैट the material, one material is made up, can be used to make different objects, and different objects is made up of different types of materials. Here in this lesson we will learn about the different separation of substances, the methods that are used to separate different substances. But the question arises, why we are separating the substances? So first I will give you the answer, why we are separating one thing from the another. The first answer is to separate harmful or non-useful substances. Suppose we are separating anything, it means some harmful substances are also mixed with it, and we don't have to use it, so we have to remove that. Then, but to separate different useful components, sometimes different useful components are mixed together and we want to use them separately, that is why we are separating them. Now the question arises, the method of separation, which method you have to use. ठीक है, तो it depends on the size of the particles to be separated. What method you will use, for that you have to see the size of the particles or size of the object or impurities that is present. तो according to that, some different methods of separation I have written over there, that I will describe in detail in the next video. Today I will tell you only the name of the process. The first process is hand picking. As the name indicates, in this the impurities are picked up by the hand. Threshing, you can see threshing is done by machine to remove the stalk from the grains. Winnowing, your mother is doing to remove stones or husk particles from the wheat and other grains. Sieving we are doing to sieve the wheat flour also and to sieve the tea leaves also. Evaporation, to evaporate the, when the solution is boiled, the impurities evaporate. Then the condensation means the vapors condense to form the liquid. And then the method, one method is there in which involves three different processes, that is sedimentation, decantation and filtration. In sedimentation, the impurities are mixed in the water. We are mixing the impurities are mixed, it settles down at the bottom, called as sediment. Then the sedimented liquid is transferred to another container without disturbing the sediment that is settled at the bottom. That liquid, that process is called as decantation. Now that decantation also, that decanted liquid also contains some of the impurities. That impurities we will remove by using a filter paper, and that process is called as filtration. This process we will discuss in detail in the next video.